horse, but we'll try. Let's see, what would be a good one? A song I wrote in Finland about 15 years ago. Oh, no, I'll do this one. I wrote this at Billy the Kid's grave one night out in New Mexico.
All right.
About 25 years ago. Hank Cochran liked this tune a lot. As the old man talked to me, put goosebumps on me, said that Fort Sumner was the place the kid died. Said I'm the last one and I know that I have to pass on what I know about the kid when he's alive. He was a young, jealous cowboy. He met a wild, pretty woman out in West Texas on one of his rides. She knew that he was wanted cause she'd seen the posters on him. Still she posted up beside him and they rode off in the night. They called him an outlaw, but the only thing that I saw was him shoot a ranger, and I think the fault was hers. Heard that she was with him at the Lincoln County killings, but I heard so many stories that my mind is kind of blurred. Dead or alive, hiding by day, ride by night. Dead or alive, ain't too many eyes that wouldn't sell you for the dollar when you want it. Dead or alive. Last time that they stopped by, I asked Billy why. Words never told me, heard it from her eyes. Knew there was no place in hell those blood hunters couldn't smell. What could have told the kid I raised wanted dead or alive? They saddled up and left for New Mexico that night. Well, the last time that I seen him when they faded out of sight. Heard that she deceived him, always thought she might. She had a death angel's welcome and a grave place for the kid to hide. Dead or alive, hiding by day, ride by night. Dead or alive, ain't too many eyes that wouldn't sell you for the dollar when you want it, dead or alive.
All right. Billy Don Burns live on Cumberland Country.